you see to right there. Alright, grunts. In I go! Yes!
Finished. No time, no way.
It's up to you, Laura.
Today. Yeah. please. Yes!
We did it!
Inconceivable! How could we? These rats!
Warned you, didn't we? You mess with Thunderbolt Zeke, that's what you get. You brought this on yourself.
You said it, Zeke.
Anyway, yeah. This has gone on long enough. Nighty night, chaps. Very much looking forward to interrogating you later.
Wait. Wait, is Zeke's blade just clipping through his head? Come on, let's stop! Oh, no! No!
Where did he?
No.
You Thunderbolt for nothing. That's the first time I've ever missed a vital point.
Can't do this, Zeke. You can't do it.
You bastard!
No! No.
Don't worry yourself. It's just a scratch, really.
Okay.
Gee. Are you okay?
Relax, he's not made of glass.
You.
Malice?
Don't mind me, I'm just a spectator. He, on the other hand, insisted on coming here to settle a score.
Jin did.
Correct. You will give me both the Omega Feather and the Aegis. You just try and take them. I know you're strong. But there's no way we're giving you Pyra or Mitra. You have power, boy. Words do little. If you know what you desire, you will have to show it. Not with words, but with your own strength.
What the heck? Jin, you're making all the fangirls scream. You should calm down. Like, Zeke's supposed to be the one doing that. Actually gonna fight Jin.
Look at me.
We're dead. We can't win this. We're not winning this. Sometimes it's always good to know your limits. And my limit is this. Basically nothing. What's even the point of continuing? Yeah.